Billy, Billy, Barney, Billy, will ye go to the wood with me? We'll call our horse, hey, masterless, and gather them trow, slain men are we. Oh no, says Elston, but that's the thing that mauna be, for I am sworn to Bothwell Hill, for I'm on either gay or dee. So Elston rose in the morning and mounted by the break of day, and he has joined our Scottish lads as they were marching out the way. Farewell, father, and farewell, mother, and fare ye well, my sisters three, and fare ye well, my Elston, for thee again I'll never see. So there awa' to Bothwell Hill, and aweary they rode bonnily, when the Duke of Monmouth saw them coming, he went to view their company. You're welcome, lads, then Monmouth said, you're welcome, brave Scots lads, to me. And say, are ye brave Elston, the foremost are your company. But yield your weapons, ain't none o', oh, yield your weapons, lads, to me. For gin you yield your weapons up, ye so gae hame to your country. Oh, then spake a Lennox lad, and a wary, but he spoke bonnily. When I yield my weapons up to you, nor nae man that I see. Then he set up the flag of red, or set a boot wi' bonny blue. Since ye'll nae cease and be at peace, see that ye stand by the true. They still their cannons on the height, and showered their shot down in the hollow, and beat our Scots lads even down, thick they lay slain on every knoll. As ere ye saw the rain doon fall, or yet the arrow fray the bow, say your Scottish lads fell down as they lay slain on every knoll. Oh, hold your hand, then Monmouth cried, gie quarters to your men for me. But wicked Claverhouse swore an oath, his cornet's death revenged should be. Oh, hold your hand, then Monmouth cried, if anything you'll do for me. Hold up your hand, ye cursed Graham, else a rebel to your king you'll be. Then wicked Claverhouse turned about, I wot an angry man was he, and he has lifted up his hat and cried, God bless his majesty. Then he's awa' to London toon, e'en as fast as he can dree. False witnesses he has wi' him ta'en, and ta'en Monmouth's head frae his body. Alang the brae beyond the brig, mony brave man lies cold and still, but lang will mind and sair will rue the bloody battle of Bothwell Hill.